Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, let's gonna see how can we play tactically with PARAGON. I'm using auto button 4 for better PARAGON. Try to capture your nearest base.
Holding position.
After capturing your nearest base, try to attack the nearest enemy you can. If the enemies are in view and you are single, try avoiding them. Use the speed of the PARAGON in a very quick way. Try B in group. That will help you to achieve that. Before attacking your enemy, first B in close range, you can give the maximum damage. Don't forget to remove your bullets every time.
Killing spree. Ghost.
Never stop. Keep on moving.
Dominate. Humiliation. unstoppable. Smackdown. 30 seconds remaining. Defeat.
We were defeated, but still I managed to get 7 kills and got MVP of the match.